done Spanish school twice, and I also did Chinese school. Chinese school was my first experience with language school. When I came into Chinese for language school, I had had 2 years under my belt, which was definitely, you know, a fair amount of study, but I was by no means fluent. And by the end of my 9 weeks here, this is back when the program was 9 weeks long, I was able to talk without thinking. And I think that that's really the easiest thing, is you start realizing, oh, I'm thinking in Chinese, or oh, I'm thinking in Spanish, and then you're communicating a lot more fluidly. The number one thing that was most valuable, at least for my language skills, was the immersion environment. I think that that's absolutely vital to learning a foreign language and learning it well. I think when you get to a point in a language where you don't have to really think before you speak, and you're not calculating the sentence in your head before it comes out of your mouth, I think that that is a really good place to be. My summers at Middlebury Language School have been some of the most valuable summers that I've ever spent.